I'm Sergeant Brown of the Baltimore Police Honor Guard. You're watching Wanted Wednesday.
Hello, Baltimore, and welcome to another episode of Wanted Wednesday. I'm Detective Jeremy Silbert. He's Detective Donnie Moses.
Hello.
And this week, we need your help to find two suspects. Who's the first suspect we're looking for, Donnie?
Well, Jeremy, the first person we're looking for is Dion Desisare. I think I pronounced that right. He's wanted for an armed robbery. On May 11, 2017, officers responded to the 3500 block of Claremont Avenue for a report of an armed robbery. Once there, they met a store owner, the store owner of the Friendship Grocery Store, who reported. Three armed suspects walked into his location with guns drawn out and proceeded to rob the place. They took about $500 in cash, and of course they threatened to do him bodily harm if he didn't comply with their demands. Now, detectives had kind of a hard time in solving this case. They had a difficulty of identifying suspects. It wasn't until our suspect, Dion Desisare, was arrested later in July for an unrelated armed robbery that they were able to make the connection with the two and ultimately identified him, got an arrest warrant, and that's where we are today, Baltimore. We need your help at getting him off the streets.
Good police work to identify him as the suspect in this case.
Absolutely.
So the second suspect this week that we need your help to find is 18-year-old DeAndre Jones. He's wanted for an armed robbery that happened earlier this year. The victim in this case told investigators that she was walking in the 1200 block of Hunter Street when she was approached by two unknown suspects. One of the suspects was armed with a gun. He announced the robbery and took money, a cell phone, and some other personal property from the victim. Now, during the course of their investigation, the detectives in this case were able to identify Jones as the suspect. And again, we need your help to find him.
Well, there you have it, Baltimore. Mr. Jones, Mr. Desisare, if you've seen yourselves this week on Wanted Wednesday, do the right thing, turn yourselves in. If you don't feel like you want to do that, Baltimore's going to give us a hand. Jeremy, tell us what Baltimore can do to assist us.
Sure, we'll put the numbers up on the screen. If you have any information at all about the whereabouts of these suspects, give us a call. You can always remain anonymous. And we also have the BPD mobile app. It's free to download. It doesn't matter if you have an Apple or Android device. If Detective Moses can download it, promise that it's very easy for you to use also.
Well, thank you. And there you have it, Baltimore. Thank you once again for watching Wanted Wednesday.
The individuals profiled on Wanted Wednesday are presumed innocent of committing the crimes described until proven guilty in a court of law.